Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our readings by Roxby. I am going to do your daily messages for Thursday, April 5th, 2018. I hope you're all doing well. I'm using the steampunk this morning. And we have the Three of Wands in the reverse. So some of you could be dealing with a fire sign. Now, this is not doing anything to make something happen. When you really should be, you know, this is like waiting for something to happen, waiting for something to show up. Like, there's no action being taken for the future. You know, in the upright, this would be planning for the future, you know, making plans. But in the reverse, we're not doing anything. That's the overall energy for the day. Interesting. The Nine of Wands. So you could easily be dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag, where one day they're doing something, the next day they pull back, and then they don't do it. You know, like if you're expecting something from them, something like that going on, like you're looking ahead, you need to protect yourself, your work, but you're not physically doing anything. You're just staying put in the same place. The Nine of Wands also represents, you know, some of you could be stalking or spying, or someone's doing this to you. Look at both of these cards together. So you could be, or someone else is doing that, spying on you. The Nine of Wands can also represent not backing down, standing up, going another round, waiting for the next opportunity to try something again, you know, within your career, your family. This will be the clarifier. These are the Gypsy Oracle card, Sibylla's. We have the Scholar, the Letterato dude, the guy that does research. You could be dealing with a fire sign, someone that could be worried, even a little paranoid. You're doing research on them, they're doing research on you. The situation itself, you're definitely at the end of a cycle with the Nine. Maybe, you know, you need more information. And again, you know, you could be spying on someone, especially with this Letterato dude here too. Doing research. And there could be people helping you with that or vice versa. What an interesting reading. Hope it resonates for somebody. Nice. The, my gosh. Tarot of Sexual Magic. The Five of Pentacles. This is a big love, guys. Big love here for some of you. And this could be the one. You've already met the romantic partner you seek. Your love lives look amazing. This fire sign could just be, you know, checking up on you, checking you out, making sure you're on the up and up, or vice versa. You could be doing this. Whatever it is, though, it's definitely a big love. And this person could definitely be the one. That was an interesting reading. Very interesting. Leave your comments. Let me know how it resonated for you guys, how it turns out. Very interesting. All right, guys, have a great day, and I will see you guys back here soon. Take care. Bye-bye.